Hey, this is Ty Camden with a new demo for a new game coming out called Steep. This is the free demo temporarily available on PS4, and it's my first try. I just loaded a Ubisoft game account, connected it. Now we're checking it out. I've never seen this intro before. But this is basically an extreme sports game. You can snowboard, you can ski, you can even do that thing where you fly through the air on those wings that are part of your back, like part of your, I don't know, floating, whatever. I don't even know what you call that sport, but it's a huge mountain, and it's a free, like, range free environment game. You can go anywhere on the mountain. And if you get down too far and you want to go back up, you kind of, like, I think, use binoculars and you look at the top.
John here.
Click a button, you're back
up.
Hear
me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
I think this is the tutorial. So, I can't change my sport yet. Oh. I'm sprinting. Pretty deep snow. Crunch, crunch. Pretty cool noise.
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
That's a good feeling. Roll very smooth. I'm dead. Maybe I'll get through the hoop anyway. Dead body through the hoop. Oh yeah, ragdoll. Enjoying the ragdoll. And medic. All right, let's try it again.
In for me today.
Oh no, I held down the whole time. Well, actually, I held up, which pushes you down. And ragdoll. Yikes! Well, I think
since I first started out at this.
I think extreme sports might be something I should not try in real life. No, I'll get the hang of it. Trust me, this is just first try, man. That's part of the fun. Alright, see that? Good first. He made it through the line.
Slick moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines.
I was trying to pull my shoot up, but I was dead. Holy cow. Alright, let me look at this menu here. I can't read it fully. Zoom in and out. Go back to your chain, your whatever. Initial position. My objective is to land safely with a parachute. Push triangle. Oh, here we go. Oh man, we were so close too. I actually like made it through all the hoops and crap. Alright. So, the hoops are gone. I'm kinda figuring out how to maneuver. Give me free choice now. Is that a landing? Yeah, it is. I bounced a little bit.
Ready? Let's see what you got.
Just like a snowboard, yeah. Arm one of the validate, change your sport. Time to crash with the snowboard. Let's see. Alright. Trajectory and braking, right? Okay, yeah, I can see that. Well, I've already done more than I could do in real life, probably. different controls. Ooh. No. I did a little hop with the left trigger, apparently. Gotta get the speed back up. Cars. That was a little hop. What's right trigger do? Let's find out. Let me get a little speed first. Oh. So those triggers are hop with double trigger. Not much. Hop. Oh, I'm conscious. That's good. Oh. Oh, I see. We're gonna... And... I'm not going right. Now I'm going right. Let's get down here and, get to the objective. Ride through the checkpoint. Yep. Oh, crap. I hit X. X apparently stops you from working. That was my attempt at a trick. Oh! Ouch, that's a little harsh. Get these guys a good shape out of working. Trees are. Yeah. Oh, my ears are ringing. That up. They didn't stop me from playing with it tonight. Oh, crouching. I guess I can't see this way.
Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Donay. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines.
Move the cursor on the base camp. Oh. I see. Alright.
Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
See, I thought if I laid on my board, I'd be okay. Apparently not. Alright, I have to learn more about landing tricks later, I guess. Oh, maybe the board has to be flat, parallel to the ground. Funny, huh?
Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Not let me go there. Whoa, I zoomed too close there. Yeah, I'm trying to get there. Now, how do I actually... I'm not sure what to make of that. I just, feet down, maybe? Okay, maybe they just want me to ski there. Whatever. Well, let's do that. Let's try that. Look out, trees. Oh, that's harsh. Get the huskies out of there. Synchronized. Oh, I can run right through the system. Yeah. See that? Barely hit that tree.
A lot of lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
I was trying to stop. It does have a good feel to it. Nice free-ranging scheme or whatever it's working. Alright, let's stop running down here, right? L1. Oh. Oh, check it out.
Should be around here. Let me have a good look around the place, see if I can spot it. One more.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Opportunities for riding she's got.
A whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
I don't know what to do. Not sure what they want from me here. I go very fast. I'm a little out of control, I guess. But... I just don't really know what I'm doing. I have still not touched the right joystick in the brake. It's all with turns. Necessary. I'm just pushing forward, but it looks like it's easy.
Stopping me today.
Excellent stuff. That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Alright, guys. Now that I've finished that race, I will show you some skiing just for a second. Let's just pull that up. Okay, I want to go that way. Too late. I'm going back this way. No. Slammed the head into the cabin. Alright, so fortunately my character is very sturdy. But I am pretty stuck. So the need for speed. I never had the right choice to even in my life. Oh god. Ah. Crazy. Bam, in the open. Okay, good. Time for a jump. Oh, holy mackerel. Look at that. Amazing speed in that first one. Pretty responsive. I like the response. There we go. Good little fun. I don't know if I can do it off of this.
Damn it!
Oh no, he didn't like that. They do not like any form of touching of the rock. If I go back to Mountain View. I traveled all the way down there. Dang, I almost got to the bottom of the mountain. But I could go like, I'm not sure how to get all these other peaks, but I'm gonna go back up here for a second. I think I have not unlocked enough events to do the parasailing or whatever that is. But I got a pretty good feel for the game now. I think it's a pretty good demo. I recommend you try it if you can, and that's gonna be it for this little video. So I hope you enjoyed it, and give it a try. It's pretty fun. I'd say it's the best skiing type game I've tried ever in many years, since I guess SSX, which I used to enjoy. So, alright, catch you all later. See you another time.